This guy didn't do any work in a group project, so his partner got the ultimate revenge. The girl in the group needed 50% or better to pass the class and graduate, so she calculated that if she got 0% on the project, she would still pass. Since her partner didn't want to fail the class, he would call her every once in a while to see how she was doing. The girl kept saying she was almost done it when in reality she hadn't even started it. The day before it was due, he called her to ask her if she could send him the presentation. She sent him an empty PowerPoint, then shut off her phone so he couldn't call her. The day of the presentation, he was nervous, but the girl reassured him by saying she would do everything. When they got up to present to the class, she said, "I already had a good enough grade to pass the class, and since my partner decided not to do any work, I decided to take the day off." He ended up having to go to summer school, but he didn't pass, so he has to take his senior year all over again.